trajectory. Normal distance from the ball. Okay. Very nice, very straight shot. You're going to just dress it off the neck. And you sort out through the waggle and you just monitor that aim point. You're going to have more forward lean, it's going to go a little lower. Now we're going to do super low. You're going to dress off the neck, take your stance, and then you're going to shift your weight forward. Just walk forward. That's just slightly. And you're going to be more fall through orient now. It's going to go lower. Now let's do a high ball. Dress it off. Dress it off the toe. Dress off the toe. Less forward lean now. And then we're going to do super high. Take your dress. And you're going to step back. And those hands.